Welcome to the video news of the week. On Monday afternoon, a CN Brown propane truck went off Sims Stream Road in Columbia, dropping about 20 feet into the stream below. Within minutes of the accident being called out, the Colebrook Fire Department was on the scene to rescue the driver, who was trapped inside the crushed cab. The driver, Leslie Thurston, 51, of Canaan, Vermont, was helped back up to the roadside, where the 45th parallel EMS tended to what appeared to be only minor injuries. The truck contained about 2,700 gallons of propane, which was subsequently burned off.
The historic North Hill Church on North Hill Road in Stewartstown saw some much-needed roof repair this past weekend. The work was done by Chris Mayu of Norton, Vermont. Up until a handful of years ago, an annual service was still being held at the site. The North Hill Church Preservation Fund commissioned the work and is open to anyone who would like to help donate to funding future repairs at the church, which has been an area fixture since 1840. Traffic has increased on North Hill Road as work continues on the Route 145 bridge in Stewartstown. Crews have been reportedly working late into the night, with the estimated completion of the project taking place next month. The latest edition of the Terry Fox Run in Lennoxville saw some 500 runners taking part, heading out from the starting line at Bishop's College School early last Sunday morning.
The Chronicle traveled to Montreal, Quebec for the 25th edition of La Grande Rencontre. This weekend festival of music and dance brings musicians from around the world together to perform. Many of these musicians have performed in Colebrook under the Great Northwoods Committee for the Arts, and the event continues to be a strong celebration of traditional music.
Thank you.
Colebrook Chronicle Video News of the Week is sponsored by LaPerle's IGA of Colebrook. Great deals and instant coupons can be found on their website at laperlesiga.com. Murphy's Steakhouse at Bear Tree in Pittsburgh. Enjoy casual fine dining, a cozy atmosphere, and wonderful food. Try the chef's table on Sunday evenings. And by Woodsville Guaranty Savings Bank. Friendly local people, friendly local bank. And open 7 days a week inside Lancaster Shaw's. Unusually hot weather awaits in the first weekend of autumn. Friday temps reach a high of 78, with Saturday climbing to 81, and Sunday reaching higher still to a high of 85. The Pittsburgh Cane and Yellow Jackets faced off against Lisbon in varsity soccer on Wednesday afternoon. Thank you for watching the Video News of the Week.